Welcome. Today's topic is selective repeat ARQ. It's a protocol in data link layer for flow and error control. So the protocols are stop and wait, go back in, and selective repeat ARQ. ARQ stands for automatic repeat request. When the data frame has not reached the receiver side, the receiver does not give an acknowledgement to the sender, and the sender has to retransmit the data. That is automatic repeat request. So in the go back in and select to repeat ARQ, we have the sliding window concept. So the window is like this. In the sender side and receiver side, there are buffers to store the frames. Sender side, after it receives an acknowledgement, the window shifts towards the right side. The receiver side also, after sending an acknowledgement, the window shifts to right. Now the error control protocols in sliding window ARQ, we have go back in and select to repeat ARQ. Stop and wait and go back in, we have seen earlier. So selective repeat ARQs or selective repeat ARQ is instead of having one window, one element in the window in the receiver side, we have more than one element. So here the frame size should be equal to 2 power m minus 1. So if it is greater than 2 power m minus 1, the data is erroneously accepted in the receiver side, which is not required. So here in this example, S is equal to 0, frame 0 is transmitted. The receiver can receive frame 0 or frame 1 also. It's not necessary, it has to receive 0 only. So 0 is sent and 0 is received. Now S shifts to 1, frame 1 is transmitted, frame 1 is received. Here again, cumulative acknowledgement is possible. So the receiver sends an ACK 2. This 2 represents the next frame to be transmitted by the sender. Also, it means that till the previous frame is successfully received in the receiver side. So till frame 1 is received properly, and next frame the sender has to send this frame 2. So the window shifts towards the right side, the sender side. Now S is equal to 2. Frame 2 is transmitted. Consider the frame 2 is lost. And then S changes to 3, frame 3 is transmitted, and frame 3 is received correctly. But frame 2 is not received, right? So the receiver sends a NAK2, negative acknowledgement, and frame 2. So frame 2 is again alone retransmitted, and we get an acknowledgement for frame 3, not necessary to transmit frame 3 again, which was not the case in go back in ARQ. It has to go in order only in go back in ARQ. Whereas in selective repeat ARQ, when a frame is missed or acknowledgement is missed, only that frame will be retransmitted using this NAK signal, negative acknowledgement. So frame 3 is received, it gets a frame acknowledgement 0 next. So after ACK0, this shifts to next one. 0 and 1. And so now S will be equal to 0 and frame 2 will be transmitted and it goes on. So the optimal window size is 2 power m minus 1. And also one more thing, in go back in and select to repeat ARQ, piggybacking is possible. Piggybacking means bidirectional transmission. The sender here in this example, only sender is transmitting data, receiver is giving an acknowledgement. Piggybacking or bidirectional transmission means this person B also can transmit the data to A, and A can give its acknowledgement. All happening at the same time is called piggybacking. So the differences between stop and wait, go back in, and select to repeat ARQ. Stop and wait ARQ, and the window sender and receiver window size is 1. Go back in, it's N sender window size, receiver window size is 1. The receiver is expecting one frame only in go back in ARQ, whereas in selective repeat, same window size of sender can be used in receiver side also. The minimum sequence number, the frames are alternately numbered zeros and ones in stop and wait ARQ. In go back in, n plus 1, in selective repeat, 2n. Efficiency, 1 by 1 plus 2a, n by 1 plus 2a in go back in, and n by 1 plus 2a in selective repeat. Acknowledgement, individual acknowledgement for every frame is required in stop and wait ARQ, whereas cumulative acknowledgement is sufficient in go back in and select to repeat. support order at the receiving end, in order delivery only in go back end. Here out of order delivery also can be considered. Number of transmissions in case of packet drop, stop and wait at only one transmission, go back end, and select repeat